Is it true that each kind of wine makes us drunk in different ways? Recent research has shown that there is a strong connection between alcoholic beverages and the different mental states of drinkers. In particular, the study used 30,000 responses from the survey in a global survey and found that we tend to associate each type of emotion with a different alcoholic beverage. According to Business Insider, many people say they become more aggressive when drinking alcohol than regular wine. Even some people say they feel very different when they drink a different type of alcoholic beverage. However, the question is, do they really affect our mood in different ways? Regardless of what alcoholic beverage we use, the ingredients in it are the same, ethanol. When drinking alcohol, ethanol goes into the bloodstream through the stomach and small intestine and is then processed in the liver. According to experts, the liver can only handle a limited amount of alcohol over a certain period of time. So the excess will remain in the bloodstream and travel to other organs, including the brain, which is able to regulate our mood. The direct impact of alcohol is the same whether you drink alcohol, beer or spirits. There is no evidence that they can cause a change in our mood. And one more important thing is that we are not even able to clearly perceive our moods under the influence of alcohol. Where does this hypothesis come from? Scientists have discovered that our expectations are one of the main causes. If you believe that some kind of alcoholic drink causes you to become agitated, upset or angry, that would be more likely. They study the expectations from a variety of sources, including themselves and those around them. If alcohol makes you feel relaxed, it is likely that you often take a few sips slowly in the relaxing space. If tequila makes you crazy, it is probably because you drink a lot of cups at the same time during the night squabbled with your friends. In other cases, if you regularly see your parents drinking beer with friends over the weekend, you can expect beer to make you more sociable. Therefore, children 6 years and older have this type of expectation, long before they actually use alcohol. Music is also a factor in our mood when enjoying alcohol. Congener is a byproduct of fermentation and different beverages produce different levels of congener. Many people think that this affects our moods, but in fact, the congener affects only the taste and taste of the drink. In addition, this substance only makes us drunk at different degrees rather than produce a specific kind of mood as the concept of some people. The important factor in both physical and psychological effects when you drink alcohol is how you drink it, not what you drink. Different drinks contain different amounts of alcohol, and the more you consume, the stronger your influence. Spirits have an alcohol content of about 40%, higher than beer, 5%, and regular wine, 12%. So whether drinking in any way, even with other non-alcoholic drinks, alcohol can still knock down the drink quickly. This will increase the blood alcohol level, thereby increasing the effect of alcohol and including mood changes. The bottom line is that you may not have a problem with which type of alcohol you consume. According to experts, it is possible to minimize the possibility of excessive mood swings by slowing down, enjoying food before and while drinking, and drinking alternately with water, juice or water. Sweet. Alcoholic beverages inhibit the central nervous system, or in other words, slow down brain activity. Their effects include reduced activity in the prefrontal cortex with the function of regulating thought, reasoning, and decision-making. Alcohol also reduces the inhibition and ability to regulate our emotions. We often say that drunkenness is when people express nature in the most obvious way, but that is not necessarily true. According to scientists, mood swings when someone is drunk often reflect personal aspects from a lesser-known perspective. In short, the effect of alcohol on our moods is a combination of the effects of alcohol and our emotions at the time of drinking. Either way, consuming too much alcohol affects the drinker. Therefore, it is better to adjust to the appropriate level to avoid negative physical and mental effects.